Don't waste my time. I don't need your opinion. No. Oh, Mark Rock, 'cause you don't know what it's like. You don't know what it's like. You don't know what it's like to be like me. You don't know, so keep your mouth shut.
Here at Outpost Blood Gulch. Today is my first day. Well, yesterday was, but that was my first night since it was nighttime I came here. As you might be asking why I'm even here in the first place is because, well, you'll see soon enough. Now, what am I supposed to deliver today? Banshee, ghost, or warthog? Did she leave a paper in there? Oops. Now where's that memo? Memo. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Know what I do now. Okay, I'm supposed to take this banshee. Oh crap! Crap! As you can see, I am a delivery boy for the Spartan here. If you're wondering what that means, well, I deliver stuff over to this Spartan, Rose, and she delivers it to other people. Rose! Hello? Anyone even here? Dang it, she's not here again. What is this, third day? Man. Well, at least it's still a beautiful morning. Man, this ship sucks. Starting to wish that I was just one of the Spartans that were sent away for the Red versus Blue War. I wonder what this thing does. 1, 2, 3. Hut hut!